Actress Shilpa Shetty, who happily married to businessman Raj Kundra, spoke about her successful marriage and shared some advantages and disadvantages of it.
What's my take on shaadi? Take ka to nahi pata mujhe, lekin ye cake dekh ke mujhe bada taajub hua ki ulta kyun hai. It's basically saying ki aadmi ki zindagi ulat pulat ho jati to cake bhi ulta hi kar diya. Nahi nahi. Listen, I am basking in the glory of love, and that obviously comes from the fact that I am happy and content in my marriage, and I'm very blessed. And I really think a wedding has to be of hearts, and that's what really comes to use, you know, in a marriage. So if you're not sure about the man that you are getting into a relationship with for life, if you don't visualize yourself waking up with that person, I mean, aise nahi ki uthke suddenly ye kaun hai mere bagal mein. I mean, if you're not like confident about that, then you shouldn't get into a marriage. And it's a big deal. Everything has pros and cons, Jyoti, as you can see in life, and c'est la vie. So I look at things as karma, and if you have done something good in your life, you're going to get that back and 100-folds more. So I feel like I have done something good in my life to find a man who cares about me and who encourages me, who's not insecure about my position, who really helps me go forward and is proud of me. So sometimes I don't think of things, but he thinks ke tum abhi ye kar rahi ho, tumhe ye karna chahiye, ye tumhara agla padav hona chahiye. So he's someone who kind of you know, helps me in my vision and accomplishing that. I'm very blessed. And the cons are what? I mean, I really married my friend. And you know, I think all these cons happen when you don't live your life to the fullest. Bahut jaldi agar aap shaadi kar lete hain, and if you're not sure about the man you've got married to. Fortunately for me, I got married at the age of 32. So I'd seen a lot of life. I worked very hard in my life. So I wanted to settle down. So I'm very happy.